I think he's having a really bad game. Demonte has done virtually nothing this time around. He's been having a rough time since the very start for the first blood. Blaber goes over the wall. 100 Thieves think they found him out, but the story is the opposite. Blaber's on a rampage. He's in the enemy base. Cloud9's going for the win right now. It looks like they might finally get a chance to punish Blaber.